Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Don't forget, Sunday is Father's Day, and if you haven't gotten a gift for your dad or your husband or your boo-thang, your partner, whatever, we are here with a special guest who is here to show us how to celebrate dad in style.
Please welcome senior editor of Upscale Magazine and lifestyle expert and friend to Sister Circle, Satchel Jester.
Hey, ladies. Thanks for having me.
We're so happy that you're here today.
I'm happy to be here.
We got to get our man something. Selena, have you gotten Kiwan anything?
I got a cold idea, but I know it's a lot of stuff here that might change me up.
Okay. Let's warm you up.
Let's warm up. Okay. Smitty ain't got nothing yet. Here you go.
Post Smitty.
So we're going to start here. You know, they say charity starts at home. And if the other fathers of the world are anything like my dad, it's all about home entertaining. Mm-hmm. He doesn't play about his bar.
That's true.
He has to have the best bar in the
world.
So this is a really rock star set from Riedel. It's from their Nachman Punk collection. Mm-hmm. It's a decanter and a tumbler set. So you can get this in this riotous red. You can get it in gunmetal or jet black. You can buy it separately or get the whole three-piece for $160.
This is just beautiful. Cool. Look at the detail on that.
And you can do, is it for like a cognac?
That's a cognac.
You can do vodkas in it. You can do your wine. You can do your Bordeaux, whatever you want. You can do water.
So with a decanter like this, you can pretty much
absolutely
do whatever.
It's all about this. You can almost pour some
water.
You know.
Wine. You could do wine in it.
Yeah, that's
absolutely.
What I'm saying.
It's a decanter.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. This is beautiful. That's a great idea. I like that.
Gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. So we also know that summer is all about hats,
you
know, male or female, but we're talking about the dad. So the good guys over at Wear Brims, they've given us a new take on the summer straw hat.
Okay.
This is smooth, it's sophisticated, it's a really stylish brim band and pin.
I love this brim.
No, it's awesome. $185, okay. wearbrims.com. Really great guys. They're all about style. So you'll see a couple of things on there that you absolutely
So they have different...
Absolutely.
Are all the styles kind of similar to this one or just all
They have great fedoras. Mm-hmm. I mean, and the good thing I like about it, they have photos and kind of style tips on how to wear them and what works. So you can't go wrong with it. It's kind of DIY. You just take it and roll with it.
Good. Now, I see this messenger bag over here.
Is that a shaving kit?
So, yeah, so I'm new to the beard gang.
Okay.
But a lot
You're
of dads,
in,
I'm
coming,
coming on in.
In.
I'm still,
you gotta keep
I'm still
letting
early.
It grow.
Mm-hmm. So because, you know, TSA travel restrictions, this is a company called It's the Balm.
Okay. Ooh.
And these are travel sizes, beard oil, beard balm. It's a mini brush, a mini comb, and a beards versus skins t-shirt that you can get with that.
Wow,
so
right.
Really, really cool. Men are all about their beards, especially in the summertime. You want to shine. You want it to be a little more full. I wish mine was a little more full.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's
Put
coming.
Some more oil on the side.
We're going to work it out.
Yeah, we're going to work it out. It looks good, though, Satchel. I love
okay.
it.
Thank you.
So
mm-hmm.
now the messenger bag, because I have my eye on those, because those look unisex, low-key.
They are unisex. And, you know, interesting thing about these is this is from Cynthia Bailey's latest collection. So this is her CB Vior collection, and they are unisex messenger bags, luxury leather and suede. This is festival season, concert season.
Yes.
You're out in the park, so you know you have some with a little bit more ornate details, and then you have the simple black. But you kind of can't go wrong with it. You
that
can throw your hand
beautiful.
Sanitizer, your mini bottle of whatever you're drinking,
the
whatever you're doing. Yeah,
right.
Roll with it.
Yes.
Roll with
good,
it.
Good, good. And actually, Cynthia Bailey will be joining us next week.
So wonderful.
Maybe if you have any extra messenger bags,
a couple, two, three of them.
Yeah, just let us know. Mm-hmm.
Bring them down to the circle.
Down
right?
Yeah, to the down circle. To it. All right. So what do we have next?
So these are surely not the belts that Dad used to whoop us with.
Mm-mm. Oh, goodness, no.
That's
probably
not what's
too
happening
much.
Here. Yeah, these are from the 7 collection.
Mm-hmm.
So they are, the hardware is artisan handmade.
They're beautiful.
The leather is luxury leather, again, and the inside is also a suede lining. So the good thing about these is because they knew we were bringing them down here to the circle, you can get 25% off when you go to the website to shop. So it's biicollection.com.
Okay.
They
so
come in a couple of different colors.
Unisex.
Well, they can't
I'm
be.
I'm trying to get all the stuff.
Look,
how can it work for me?
This
is for the dad.
Oh, Father, so what you're saying is I can't wear this hat.
You know what? I feel like, actually, this we could do this red.
This hat go with this blue belt right
It's a whole
here.
Look. Like, we could really roll this table on out.
I think I would look
you can
good.
Rock it.
But
look,
really quickly, I want to kind of go back to the messenger bag.
Okay.
Because now it's like anybody can wear these bags. It's not like this weird thing.
No.
A man in a purse.
I mean, it's ridiculous to think that men don't have to carry stuff just like women.
Absolutely.
I mean, we're not saying carry a big Birkin, you know, any of that. But I mean, you throw this on again, you're out. You have your keys. You have your camera. You have. You know, whatever. You
That's
got
why
kids,
pockets
they got
be
EpiPens.
Looking a mess.
Yeah, like you're trying to ram that big daddy wallet.
They be having so much stuff in their back pocket. It's crazy.
Yeah, throw it in the bag.
Do you think Kiwan will wear this?
No.
I was thinking about Smitty. He'd be like, man.
Well, so, because you
That's
asked
why I
about
get it.
It
for him.
And you can.
Right.
There you go.
Good.
There you go.
Good.
And
okay,
then if
good.
He's like, my dad won't wear it, but, mm-hmm. well, not this particularly, but if we get him something he doesn't like,
yeah.
if we wear it, he's like,
oh,
where's my arm?
Yeah.
No, where's my arm?
My little bag.
Yeah, where's my little bag? And I was going to carry that.
Right.
No,
okay, good.
No,
all right. So we got some fly shoes
yeah.
down here.
And
so,
he's sharp.
This whole
stand is sharp.
He's sharp. So this is when you're playing in the big leagues. Again,
okay.
my dad will probably want this, but I'm not on this show full time.
Right.
Anybody's show. So this is from the Antar Labar collection.
Okay.
He dresses all your favorite NBA players.
Okay.
Everybody. It's all custom.
Mm-hmm.
Suit out of London. Shoes out of Milan.
Shoes. Oh, wow.
Prices
wow.
available upon request and
consultations.
Right. But every, you know, they say every woman's crazy about a sharp dress.
Oh
man.
My God.
So everybody needs to go over to Antar Labar.
Somebody that can hang
yeah.
a suit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I just want to treat my husband to a good suit, man.
Absolutely.
He just wear jogging pants.
That's Kevon. That's Kevon.
But you
got to
have it. You got your Gordon Gartrell. He needs his Antar Labar. You know
he
what I mean?
Right.
Like, it's important.
Good.
It's important, yeah.
Yes.
So I think we got that covered.
I
you
think
know,
that
dad,
is covered.
Dad doesn't want the necktie with the golf clubs on it anymore.
Right,
I think
doesn't.
We gave him some good options.
And
today.
You
like
that tattoo.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, that is good. Absolutely.
Absolutely.
I'm so glad. I hope this is not the last time.
I hope not either.
Because you were so good. I'm just really proud of everything that you have going on,
thank
honestly.
You.
For me.
Thank
and you,
you
look amazing.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes,
thank
Armand.
You. I appreciate it.
Again, thank you so much for coming and for more
yes.
information on what Satchel told us. Please make sure you follow us on all of our social media platforms at Sister Circle TV.
But don't go anywhere because what the people say is up next, as always.
Yay!